Sorry to reset when I almost had a full bill, guys, but it is what it is. Hurry's not for gamepad gamers. Come on, give me something. Give me something. Sure, it's a quote. Sure, a lot of people have said it. Take dupe. Song of Man is too good. I have to reset for Song of Man, honestly. It's just too good. So I'm gonna reset for it. Sweet. Just like that. And the duplicator, very nice. Ebony Wings? See an early crown. Tractor, very nice. Empty tome, dude, let's go. I'm gonna push down for Spellbinder first. Come back up for Bracer. Need a level Song of Mana first, though. Have I killed Death? No, dude, I died last run. Wait, you mean like killed Death in general one time? Yeah, I've killed Death. Ever? Yeah. I've unlocked Red Death. It took me like 20 tries, but I did it. I've got a video on my YouTube, actually, if you want to see what that looks like, exclamation point YouTube. It's not the best video, but you can see what I did. Is it unlock? Yeah, if you kill Red Death, it unlocks a character, which is Red Death that you can play. He has more HP, he starts with the Evolved Axe. He's pretty fast. Does a little bit more damage, I think. Yeah, tons of guides for it. Can I take Candle? Do I need something else? It looks pretty good. Do I need anything else? I think I just take Candle and I'm good to go. Skull? I guess I don't want Skull right now. I'm just gonna take Candle. Alright, bye Soil. Later, man. Santuwater? Santuwater and then a bird? I'm gonna do a crown. Yeah, Turbo Mitt would absolutely not be anywhere without you doing Clarici Bone Labora all the time. Dude, give me another Song of Mana level, please. Guys hurt. Okay, Espro, give me more Song of Mana level ups, please. Crown. Song of Mana. Even though Empty Tome was there, Song of Mana is just better. There we go. I love my community. Definitely a little weird at times, but it's all good. I'm happy you guys are here to enjoy this game with me. Shown. Community built on good times and piss. You're goddamn right. You smash Cheetos and hot question. Smash hot Cheetos and question life from time to time, dude. Me all the time. Community's about communism. Don't forget that. What are you talking about, bro? No, it's not. Go for Bracer now. Good call. Go for one more attract orb, then banish it next. Nice. Nice. Shouldn't take long. I mean, it's already on my map now. I can see it. I should be there in a couple minutes. I'll probably have it by 9 minutes at the latest. Thank you for reminding me. I would have just, like, sat down there. What do I get for banishing an item? It doesn't show up anymore. I don't have to level it up. It just stays where it's at. I love the song. It's called Shroud's Beard. What's this guy's passive? 1% more might every level. This does more damage. Fulfillment? Absolutely. Just freeze them, now I'll run. Tome, nice. If I get only offered empty tome for the next 5 levels, I'm happy. Or 2 levels, rather. And then Spellbinder. Almost where I need to be, though. Song of Mana is really good, too. Just do more damage. Big skelly boss, man. Empty tome. Just played the new stage. How'd you like it? This is Devin. YouTube videos with crazy titles are coming to Twitch channel. That's the idea. Got my bracers. Under 9 minutes feels pretty good. It's a pretty good run. I think that was Devin, but I'm not sure. Dude, 9 minute waves, pog wave. Big beep? Agreed. Rush birds? Rush birds or blue gun? Hair is too overtuned. What does overtuned mean? Oh yeah, baby, guns ready to upgrade. Alright, I'm gonna try and not level up for a little bit so I can make sure that I'm evolving guns first. I'm just gonna banish this now because I do want some control over stuff I pick up, and this is a reasonable range. Bones Bible on this map? What does that mean? Bones Bible? Oh yeah, because they would bounce a lot. Maybe I can try and level up birds first. Nice. Devs are lazy. Bro, it's one guy. There's one guy that's developing the game. Pentagram. Got it. He definitely can, dude. There's an article about how, like, all of a sudden overnight this became his full-time job, which is so sick. What's up, Dark Phoenix? How are you, man? Good to see you. Doing well, happy to hear it. Well, I'm glad you're here, there's new content. Feast your eyes upon this map. It's library, but up and down. Productive day, happy to hear it. What'd you do? Was your day full of sunshine and pogs? Damn, full on day, dude. You had a full ass day. Is it now finally time for you to relax? Just hang out and chill? Let's go. No chest. Yeah, new patch. Rune Tracer Evo. I don't think it's good enough to run in leveling builds. Unfortunately, because you have to take armor, and I don't think armor is worth it. Yeah, armor. Armor is the evolution passive. Dairy plant only, yeah, exactly. Yeah, Rune Tracer is one of my favorite weapons. It's just, not really usable in a lot of builds, unfortunately. That's not even true. It is usable in a lot of builds. It's really good. Alright, 1306. What's my timing? 1306 is pretty good. Pick it up now. Come on. Alright, very good. Love to see that. I have a hot Cheeto over there I can use for the last boss. Or last wave, rather. Or a 25-minute wave. That was terrifying. I should be surviving, though. There's no reason. I'm gonna have Santa Water now as well. Like, I'm gonna be good to go, you know? No feature in the sense of the weapon has new feature. That's true. What's the last wave like? It was difficult for me on normal. But I didn't have a good full build. I have a full build this time. I should be fine. Plus, I have Pugnoa. Evolve my birds. Slabora. Labora has a different color on this map. I'm doing pretty good on kills without this is gonna be, I guarantee you right now. Oh, maybe not, because Ilmolise. I was gonna say this feels like it's gonna become the new high kills map, because like I'm not even at 15 minutes and I'm at 60,000 kills without even having curse. I guess we'll see what happens at the end of the match. How many kills I'll be at. This guy. Ooh, a little luck. These are my birds. Alright, what do I want? I guess we'll see what I get offered. King Bible, axe. Axe is pretty good. Otherwise, I could get knife or lightning ring. Lightning ring or axe, I think, is the play. I probably want to go axe over lightning ring, probably. Let's see if we can find lightning ring. There it is. All right, Akram, good to see you, man. Have a good night, dude. Lightning ring ready to Evo. Axe for knockback. I don't think I'm gonna need it. I feel like I'm gonna be able to handle the 29 minute wave pretty fine based on how this feels. Cause I'm gonna have another Evo as well. I feel like I'm pretty OP at the moment. Not really getting touched at all. There's a rosary down there. I think I'll just leave the rosary probably. I'll get another chest at 17 or 18. It'll be fine. I'm doing plenty of damage right now. Look at these guys piling in. Gunning for 240. Items came in perfect timing. Evo Moon at 1308. That's what I evoed at this run. Could be at least 240, definitely. You'll get there. It's all a matter of getting that luck, getting the early game luck. It's gonna feel so good when you get there. Gonna be on the board, I bet it does. Congrats, man. Especially with no rosary. It's pretty crazy. What's up, Shazog? Shazog? How are you, man? I've hot Cheetos on both sides. So I'm all set for wave 25 for sure. Plus Thunder Loop at 18 minutes for sure. These look like Pokemon. Nice. Onyx. That's the one. Felix. So I can probably get rid of maybe get rid of duplicator for skull. Don't, that would feel kind of bad, man, though. Great new adventure. That's true, it is a lot of damage. I don't know, is there a way to work in Skull? Maybe get rid of Candle? I feel like it'd be scary without Candle though. Candle and Tome. They're both really good. I don't know, maybe Skull is just not viable. Tier gets to drop after Evolve? It's possible. It would definitely take some luck though. Seems hard as what? What do you mean the third one? Dairy plant? I don't think it is. Thank you. drop orb, take skull. Oh, but then I lose out on Labora, and Labora is really good. I guess Santa Water is really good as well. Alright, we can try it. Yeah, I'll message him. I'm sure he'd be happy to hear from me. How do you know that, bro? Hurry mode library next? Yeah, I can do that. Pulls his mask off. He was the dev the whole time. So I don't have the update yet. What do you mean? This is the beta. Update's out. Oh, you don't have it yet? That sucks. Didn't know that. It looks like you do have it. Oh, you just have to get on the beta. 69 viewers, lol W. Alright, get away from me, crab hands. I'm gonna freeze you. Eat some fire. Oh, he's dead already. Alright, way easier when you have the build. Whoa, did I grab it? I didn't grab it. Almost grabbed it. That was scary. Coins, coins, coins. Love me some gold. Hell yeah. Because I need it. Almost couldn't afford the new character. If you're watching this YouTube video at this moment, please ask me why I'm taking chicken over coins. Please comment that. Please comment and say, why are you taking chicken? Don't you want coins? You're already at full health. I don't understand. You're already at full health. I don't get it. Coins don't taste good, but chicken. Mm-mm. Ask about chicken, then redeem timeout. Why can't you skip 5 chests? Because it's Pog, bro. Why you want to skip 5 chests for? What came first, chicken or the coins? Probably the coins. You need coins to buy chicken. What do you think? Chicken just grows on trees? I think KFC is just fine, to be honest. I'm not a huge fan. I've never had KFC and been like, wow, that was an amazing meal. I'm really glad I got KFC. Popeyes? I've never had Popeyes. I gotta have Popeyes. We actually got one recently. I gotta try it. This facts. You can find it, people can actually see what you look like for a second. Famous bowl? They give their shits. What's the famous bowl? Is that like gravy and mashed potatoes or something? Alright, let's go use this rosary. After this goes off. I should be good. Easy 200. First run. Probably, hopefully I don't die. I should be good to go. Blue Death. Spicy chicken sandwich from Popeyes is heat. I'll have to try it. Skull would make this wave tough. That's what I'm thinking. What is going on here? Oh, you know what? I bet that starts like... That must start when you're all the way at the bottom. And then you drown. 211 boys in the new map. 211 in the new map, 155,000 kills. That's pretty good. Song of Mana did 5.6k million damage. Thunderloop did 5.2 million. I probably should take an axe. I bet axe would have been better in the end. One rosary. Gorgeous Moon did such few damage. Exclamation point 211. You're goddamn right. Exclamation point 211. Let me save that screenshot real quick. Boys. Boys. I've been learning. Wait. Under the water. Please help me. I'm down to 2 minutes. 11 seconds for Rubik's Cube. Do you think they have a family? I hope they don't. I mean, they're trying to kill me, bro. It's self-defense. Pugnala. Yeah, anytime I have free time during work, I've been practicing Rubik's Cube.